Hi Javed, can you hear me? Javed, can you hear me? Please type it in the chat window because you are mute from here. Javed, please type it in the chat window. If you can hear me properly, loud and clear. Okay, great. Thank you. So we will be starting in another 5 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, waiting for other students to join in. Sure.
Hello.
Hi Adarsh, this is Preeti. Welcome to the session. Can you hear me?
Hello. 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 Hello.
Adarsh, can you hear me?
Yes, Miss Preeti, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
If you can hear me, then please type it in the chat window.
Okay.
Mohammed and Adarsh, is this your first class you're attending? First demo, or you have already taken a demo?
No, this is the first class.
Adarsh, please type it in the chat window. I can see that you're raising your hand. Can you see chat option? Click on more button and then you get to see the chat option. Type in there. Javed, would be great if you can just introduce me to yourself a bit.
Hi.
Like why, what you are into and why you want to pursue this course. Adarsh and Javed, please type it in the chat window. Why, what you are into and why you want to pursue this course. Hello, Adarsh. I'm in the field of marketing engineering. Okay, so you're working or right now you're studying? Yes, working. Okay. So why you want to pursue? Javed, I'm also starting now. Starting what? Okay, great. So what is this marketing engineering? I have. What are you marketing? Adarsh, not clear. Javed, can you please be precise? What are you starting up now? And why you want to pursue this course, guys? 3 years in marketing, I want to switch from field marketing to digital marketing. Okay, great, Adarsh, makes sense. Yes, okay. Javed, can you please provide your intro? What you are into and why you want to pursue this course? Javed, please, be quick. Taking a lot of time to type in here. Okay, so you are into marketing for an electronic manufacturing firm. Okay, great. So I'll just give you a brief introduction about myself. I am Preeti Bhatla and I have been into this industry for past 7 years now, and I have worked for clients, many clients, and handled their requirements such as Google, running Google campaigns for them. And thank you so much, Adarsh, and doing SEO activities, doing social media marketing, all the digital marketing, business strategy we used to plan it for our clients. Okay, and then I came into this training sector from past 2 years now. I've been into training. I'm associated with DMP. Okay, thank you, Javed. Javed, please type in your brief intro. Okay, guys, so this is about me and, sorry. Let me share my screen with you guys. I hope everyone can share my screen. Can you guys see my screen? Guys, this session is going to be interactive, so please keep typing in. Adarsh and Javed, please keep typing it in the chat window. Javed, are you aware about digital marketing? Is what is digital marketing? Guys, what is digital marketing? I hope Adarsh must be knowing what is digital marketing is all about. Guys, please type in. Yes, platform to market your products or services electronic. It is also called electronic marketing. It is also called internet marketing and online marketing, because here you are marketing or making people aware about your product and services which you are dealing into through different mediums such as phone, tablet, laptop, desktop. Okay, so that's the reason it is also called electronic, online, internet and digital marketing. Okay Javed. So digital marketing is a platform where you can create, where you can market your products or services to devices such as mobile, make sense guys? Yeah. Guys, please stop doing this. So now, here at DMP, we have divided our course into three basic segments. Segment one, where we are going to tell you how to design a website. Website designing and development. Okay, so this we are going to do on WordPress. To make or to do any business online, for that you need to have or market your products or services online. For that you need to have a website in place first. Okay, so we are going to tell you how you can create a website without any coding. To create a website, you don't need to know any coding language, okay, first of all. Okay, because there are some systems which are available, like content management systems such as WordPress, Joomla, Magento, Wix, OpenCart, Thread, etc. Right? Have you guys heard about any from any of these content management system earlier? Adarsh and Javed, have you heard this earlier? Okay, Adarsh says no. So these are the systems which will help you to create a website without any coding. WordPress, Joomla, Magento, Wix, OpenCart. These are few of them which are available in the market. There are many more. Hi, Swapnil. Welcome to the session. I hope you can hear me. Please type it in the chat window if you can hear me loud and clear. We have just started our session. Swapnil, can you hear me? You've not been able to find chat option. Okay, in the meantime, Swapnil writes in the chat window. We'll continue with our session. So content management system are available through which no coding, through which website is created without any coding. You might be aware about the languages like HTML, Java, PHP, which are used to create a website, okay? So now with these tools, we can create a website without any coding. So here at DMP, we are going to tell you about WordPress, how you can create a website on WordPress.
Hello.
How you can create a website on WordPress CMS. This is because this is why we are taking WordPress, because WordPress is basically most used and many websites are built nowadays on WordPress technology. Okay, and it's quite easy to create a website on.
Okay.
CMS system. Make sense, guys? Guys, please stop using the Notion. Type it in the chat window. Type it in the chat window. You can see chat option. Please go to more and click on more, and then in the drop down you get to see chat. Hi Swapnil, welcome to the session. Please brief me about yourself and why you want to pursue this course, like what you are into and why you want to pursue this course. Okay, so anyone who is aware, when we create a website, we need two things. Have you guys heard about domain name? What is domain name? Adarsh, Javed, Swapnil, can you tell me what is domain name? Website name or address, exactly. Domain name is web address. Okay, so this is like www.dmpathshala.com is the web address, the domain name, okay? And it will always be unique. Yes, yes, a unique name through which you can identify your website, exactly. And the next is the hosting. What do you mean by hosting? What is hosting? To create a website, we need these two things, domain name and hosting, guys. What is hosting? Exactly, place to keep your website, a space. Space on web world, basically. Space on web world. Okay, so let's say in offline world, when you start a new business, you need an office or shop from where you will be operating. Similarly, to start your new business from online platform, for that you need to have a website in place. Okay, and for website, you will definitely need a space. Okay, that is hosting. Make sense? Hosting is a space. Okay, thank you, Swapnil. So that is a thing. So these two things, like domain name and hosting, we are going to give you free for 1 year if you join with us. Okay, and then WordPress has got many free templates to create a website, but let me tell you, all these free templates doesn't have all the functionalities to create a good website. Okay, that's the reason we are going to give you one paid theme which you can select from this website called themify.me. Okay, this is a website from where you can select the theme, a paid theme which we are going to give you free of cost. Make sense, guys? Is it getting clear? Any doubt till here? Mohammed, Adarsh, and Swapnil, any doubt, any query you guys have at this point in time? Adarsh says no. Okay, thank you. So once we have a website, okay, Javed wants me to repeat. Okay, repeat domain name and hosting or theme? Okay, hosting. Hosting is actually a space. So if I talk about offline world, like when you start a new business, to start a new business, you need a shop or office that is a property or real estate you will be requiring from where you can start your own business. Similarly, in website, if you want to create a website for your business, you need a space on internet. In internet world, you need a space. Okay, that is called hosting, Javed. I hope now it's clear. Makes sense? Okay, I'll unmute because there will be a lot of background noise which I don't want. Okay, guys, speak. You guys can speak now. Because it happens, it does happen everywhere, like trainer will speak and you guys will be typing in. Not a problem. You can speak now. I have unmuted you guys. But I can't hear any one of you.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yes, this is Adarsh.
Okay, yeah, Adarsh.
Yeah, it's actually difficult to chat and watch the video parallelly because I'm using an Android device.
Your voice is very low, very low. I could hardly hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, better.
Yeah, it is actually difficult to watch video as well as type in chat because I'm using an Android device.
Okay.
Thanks for enabling the audio.
Okay, not a problem. Okay, not a problem. But Adarsh, when we are going to have these sessions, right? Because there will be many students. In that case, in that case, you need to type in only because we can't give rights to everyone to speak in between, right? It creates a lot of background noise and hassle in the class.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, I hope you do understand that point.
Yes, 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 I do.
Okay, sure. So, moving ahead, are you clear about what we have covered till now, guys? Are you all clear?
Yes, yes.
Okay, great. So, shall we move forward?
Yes.
Okay, so this is our segment one where we are going to tell you about the website designing on WordPress CMS system. Okay, and here we are going to give you domain name hosting free for 1 year and then one paid theme from themify.me. Okay, if I just show you this themes, you can visit this URL. So can you see there are many themes available, the paid themes from which you can pick.
Yeah.
Right. So here are the themes like Peak, Music. And when you go within this, there are other themes also available from the same section. Okay. So let's say
Okay.
within Ultra theme, you can see other restaurant related themes, weddings, spa, lawyer, e-commerce agency related themes available. Okay, so you can select any of the themes from themify.me. Okay, and we are going to give you free of cost because we want our students to practice. Okay, from very first day, start doing the practical things. That's the reason we give this free of cost from our side. Then the second segment two, we are going to do the website promotion. Okay, once your website is there, the second part is the promotion of your website. Okay, so within this, we have got search engine marketing. Guys, what is search engine? What is search engine, Adarsh, Javed, Swapnil, any idea about search engine?
Yes, it is an application where you use.
Sorry?
Hello?
Yeah.
It is an application where you use to search. For example, it might be a Google Chrome or
yes.
a Mozilla Firefox.
Only Google. Okay, these are the operating systems basically. Internet Explorer, okay? So Google is the search engine.
Yeah.
Search engines are like Google, Bing, Yahoo, Ask.com.
Okay.
Yeah, these are the search engines where we find information, where we look for information. Okay, so Google is
okay.
the most used search engine in the market worldwide. Like more than 75% of the audience use Google to look for the information. Right?
Yes.
So within search engine marketing, so this is our Google, this is our search engine, and here it's been divided into two parts, right? One is the paid marketing and other is the unpaid. Have you guys heard about paid and unpaid marketing?
Yes.
Yeah.
What is paid?
The paid marketing is, for example, if you search for anything in Google, the first which comes up in the search engine is
yeah.
the paid ad with the
exactly.
Circle or in a rectangle there will be mentioned as AD ad.
Yes,
those are the paid marketing. Correct.
What is unpaid? Sorry, I didn't get you on unpaid.
Unpaid is the one which is not having the tag as AD.
Yeah. Okay. Exactly.
Which,
that's true.
Yeah.
So when I search, sorry. So when I search here, I get the results. So this is my search query, that's by iPhone 7, and here I'm getting some results like sponsored. Sponsored means it's a paid ad.
Yes.
Paid ad. For this we are paying to Google. Okay, for this we are paying to Google
yeah.
to rank our website on search engine result page. This page which gets displayed on our query is called search engine result page. That is SERP, which is search engine result page. Okay, so within
okay.
that we have got paid marketing and unpaid marketing. These are paid ads basically. They are also called PPC ads. Why PPC? Because we pay per click. Okay, to Google. So when I click here, on any of the ads, Google will be paid from shop clues on every click. So that is the reason it calls pay per click ads. Okay, they are also called Google ads, Google AdWords, because Google AdWords are the platform which will be used to create such ads. Okay, on Google AdWords, we are going to create paid ads. Thirdly, it is also called search ads because it is shown on the search engine. So they are called search ads. Clear?
Yes.
Oh, stop that, the background noise. It disturbs me in my earphone. Adarsh, I think I have to mute you because people are saying there's a lot of background noise.
Okay, no problem.
Okay. If you have any query, you can raise the hand and then I will unmute you.
That's perfect.
Okay, great. So here and within paid marketing, we have got the paid ad. Here you can see ad. Can you see this ad text written here? They are called ads. Okay. So there is a difference between these ads and the text ads. These are the text ads. So there are two ads that can be created here within paid ads. One is the shopping ad and the other is the text ad. Okay, why is it called shopping ad? Because, guys, in case you have any doubt, any query, then please let me know. If you will not come up with any query, I'll be just going on. Okay. Here, within these box, this box, you can see the ads by different companies like Amazon, ShopClues, Flipkart, where they are paying to Google. They are called shopping ads because they have got image and the price attached to it. Image and price, that's the reason it's called shopping ads. The other name which is given to these kind of ads is product listing ad, which is called PLA. Product listing ads, shopping ad or product listing ad. Okay, these are PLA ads. And the simple one, which doesn't have any image or price attached to it, they are called text ads. Text ad. Okay. Secondly, after paid marketing, we have got unpaid marketing. Unpaid marketing, guys. Unpaid marketing is basically coming through SEO, which is search engine SEO, which is search engine marketing. Okay. So these listings are coming through SEO. So any activity that you are going to do on your website to make your website more relevant, basis which it will be ranked on Google page or first page or second page. Okay, that is called SEO. This is also called organic listing. This is also called natural listing. And this is also called free listing. These are the different names which have been given to these kind of activities like listings, SEO listings, organic, natural, free listing. Make sense, guys? If you will not raise any question, I believe that it's getting clear to you all. Okay. So now after search engine marketing, we are going to do display marketing. Display marketing. Okay. So what is display marketing or display ad basically? Display ads are those ads which are shown on different website channel. Different websites. It's not coming on search engine. That's the reason it's not called search ads. They are called display ads. They're coming on different websites, guys. So this Oppo is running a advertisement on NDTV platform. So it's called display ad. Display ad. Okay. So we are going to cover display ad. Within display ad, there are three players. One is the publisher. Second is the advertiser. Third is the agency. Who is the publisher here, guys? Any idea? Sorry. Who is the publisher, guys, in this example which I have shown you in the NDTV example? Any idea? Who is the publisher? Infolinks. Links.com. What is this? No idea. Okay. So here, guys, NDTV is the publisher. NDTV is the publisher because NDTV has got a website and it's inviting people to run an ad on their platform. Okay. It's a publisher. And then we have the advertiser. Who is the advertiser here? Oppo is the advertiser. Because that company is running an ad, and agency is a Google because Google plays a mediator role here. Okay, NDTV. Once you have a website, you will go on to Google AdSense to register on your website on AdSense if you want to invite. If you want to invite advertisements on your website, okay? So similarly, as Google has got Google AdWords, they have got Google AdSense also, okay? Where you can register about your website and start inviting the ads, okay? Then advertiser has gone to Google AdWords to create the ad. Okay, and agency is Google because that plays the mediator role. Makes sense, guys? Is it getting clear? In detail, we are going to do these parts in our sessions, in our class. This is just to give you an overview. What is search engine marketing? Display, yeah. So display ads are those ads which comes on the website, on any other website, but not on search engine. And there are three parties involved. One is the publisher, advertiser, and agency. So if a publisher, like any company who wants to run an ad, let's say this DM Pakshala. This is our website, and we have registered our website on AdSense. Through that, we are getting the ads. So can you see these ads by Google written media training, digital courses, training? So anyone can click here. Okay. So this one ad is coming. Don't make the internet work for you. Try a website. It's an ad by GoDaddy. Okay, so that is how we register on AdSense, and when people create or the advertiser creates a website on AdWords, from there they can select any of the area on which or the website on which they want to display their ads. Okay, so now thirdly, we are going to do is social media marketing. Social media marketing. Within social media marketing, we have got Facebook, which you might guys all are aware about. Okay, Facebook, we have got Twitter. We have got LinkedIn. We have Instagram. Okay, so these are the platforms on which we are going to tell you how you can market your product and services on Facebook. Such as on Facebook, we are going to tell you how you can create a business page and promote that page, and then running an advertisements on Facebook. Similarly, on Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram, you can add, you can run the ads, paid ads on all these platforms. So that we are going to cover. Okay, guys. And then moving ahead, the next we are going to do is YouTube marketing, where we are going to tell you how you can create video ads, how you can promote your videos, how you can promote your videos by SEO, doing SEO of your videos. That is by doing SEO of your videos. Okay. And I can show you guys, have you heard about BB Wines? I'll just show you how much money this person is making, BB Wines. This is one person who uploads the videos on YouTube. Okay, there is a platform from where you can choose select. Where you can check the amount of money people are earning by typing in their username. Social Blade. Okay, so right now there is an error coming, not a problem, maybe. Finds. Let me just try search. Okay, so when I click here, you can check for any other person who you want to see, like how much you can see. Can you see the monthly earnings from YouTube channel? And yearly earnings? In millions, guys, it's in millions. Yes, are you guys with me? Adarsh, Javed, Siddiqui, Swapnil, I hope you guys are with me. Yeah, yes, okay. So similarly, we are also going to cover the monetizing from YouTube channel. Okay, how you can monetize your videos, how you can monetize your videos, or you can earn money in simple language. Okay, so you have to make sure that the content of your videos has to be very fresh and different. Okay, so content plays a major role here. If the content is new, different, then definitely people are going to view your channel and follow your channel. Okay, and then from there you get more business or more revenue, basically. Okay. So after YouTube marketing, we are going to do email marketing. Okay, within email marketing, email marketing is basically sending a bulk emails in one go. You must be receiving a lot of promotional emails from these social websites or shopping websites on daily basis. So what they do is they send bulk emails, right, to their registered customers. Bulk emails. And for this, we are going to how a MailChimp tool guide, MailChimp, is basically MailChimp is a website which will help you to send emails, bulk emails, okay? So within, like, if you register for free, okay, in free registration also you can send 12,000 emails to 2,000 subscribers, guys. That's a lot within a month. Within a month you can send. If you want to increase, like if your usage is more, then you can become their premium member or buy the premium membership, and then you can send to 50,000 subscribers, okay? For 50,000 subscribers. You can send emails to 50,000 subscribers in a month. Okay, this is the tool, MailChimp. And you can also track about you can also track your each and every email. Okay, there you go. So here you can also see the reports, like how many people have actually opened your email, clicked on your landing page, and after visiting on your landing page, like on your website, whether they make a purchase or not, or registered or subscribed. So depending upon whatever your objective is, whether you have actually met the objective or not. Okay. So that is, you can see all within your reports. Okay. So this is we are going to cover. Then we have got mobile marketing. In this, we are going to tell you how you can create ads which comes between apps, mobile apps, and we can also tell you how to create apps without any coding. Okay. So that is the other area. Then at last, Google Analytics. We are going to tell you how you can study the analytics of your website, how many people are visiting your website, for how long they are staying on your website, the pages they are visiting on your website, and how much time they are spending, number of sessions you have got, or the page views basically. Okay. Then in our last segment, which is segment 3, we are going to tell you how to earn money from online world, like from online platform. Okay. One is the first is the AdSense. Guys, I hope you now understand what is AdSense, as we have covered above. Like when you have a website and you register your website on AdSense and you start receiving advertisements on your website, from there you make money. from your website, earn money from your website. There are certain conditions. The first and the foremost is that your website has to be 6 months old website. Okay, only then you can register within AdSense of Google. And after registering, if you start receiving the email, the ads, your earnings will start. Okay, I've already done the monetization. Okay, in YouTube. Great, great, Adarsh. Good to know that. Similarly, you can do, your channel. Adarsh Ravi Shankar. Sure, definitely we are going to check that. Similarly, you can do for your website also. Okay. Let's check Adarsh channel. Okay. This is the one. You have got 12 videos. Okay, great. So yeah, you have got good number of views here. Great, Adarsh. Okay, so then after that, after AdSense is like affiliate marketing, guys. Have you guys heard about affiliate marketing? So affiliate marketing is basically commission-based marketing. Okay, so here you are going to get commission on selling the products from one company. Let's say we have a company like Amazon. Okay, we have got Flipkart. We have got Snapdeal. Many companies, okay, they are making the affiliate partners. Exactly. Promotion of other products is selling other products. Okay, then you will get commission. So you can become affiliate of this Amazon, let's say, and when you sell their product, you will get commission on it. For example, guys, Trivago. Trivago is one example. Here, Trivago doesn't have their own products, or you can't really select the, the payment is not made on Trivago platform. So let's say if I want to go Holiday Inn, Delhi, okay, I'll search for this. And I'll get the results. You can see here, Trivago is not there anywhere here. It's just showing the prices from different websites, okay? So now if I clicked on Expedia, it will take me to the Expedia website here. Okay, so now if I make a purchase here, then Expedia is going to pay to Trivago the commission. So Trivago is going to get the commission of the sale that is made from Trivago website. Make sense, guys? So that we are going to do in detail, how you can register and become affiliate and market the products. Lastly, we are going to tell you how you can work as freelancer. Like you can sit at home and work as a freelancer on websites like Upwork is the most operated website where people register and earn good amount of money. You get all international clients and you will be paid on per hour basis in dollars. Okay. Similarly, we have got Elance, we have got Freelancer, we have got Guru, but the Upwork is the foremost which is used across the world. Make sense, guys? Any doubt, any query? So this is the course all about from DMP, and we are going to cover this all in detail in our classes, like what is paid marketing, how you run paid ads, doing SEO of your website, display ads, social media marketing, YouTube marketing, email marketing, mobile marketing, and Google Analytics. And then we are going to tell you how you can earn money from AdSense, affiliate, and work as a freelancer. This whole course, guys, if you do online, then the cost is 7,500 rupees. And the duration is 1 month, because within 1 month, if you join online, we are going to have classes on Monday. We are going to have on Wednesday and Friday. Okay. And we are going to give you certification from Google, like from 5 certificates you are going to get from Google. The projects. Which projects are you talking about? The projects will be after the course or anything. A project we are going to give you in between only, so that you practice. Like the website designing, you are going to design your website. Then when we teach you SEO, we will ask you to do the SEO activities of your website. And then once the SEO is done, then we come on Google AdWords, then we'll tell you to run ad campaigns on Google. Okay, so that's all side by side. It's all practical. Okay, and one certificate from HubSpot, one from DMP. Yes, yes, definitely, it's gonna complete it, because we are going to have 3 classes weekly. Projects you have to do in your own time. Okay, I'm going to tell you all practical here, and then I'll assign you what you need to do, and then you will do in your time the project, and in case you face any problem, then we will take care of that. Guys, this is about our course, and within this price we are giving you one website, domain, one hosting, and one paid theme, which will also cost 3,000 rupees, guys. Yes, definitely, we have got job placement segment. We definitely help our students to get good jobs in this field. Yes, yes, Swapnil, it also include WordPress theme worth of 3,000 rupees. Free from DMP if you're registered. Any other query, guys? Yes, definitely. We have our connections, and we are going to help you for Bangalore also. Thank you, Adarsh. Swapnil, Javed, Adarsh, any other query, please, guys. Okay, Javed says no. Thank you so much, Adarsh. Next lecture subject, basically, if you want to join in, then the first lecture will be website designing. But right now, I do have the ongoing lecture. If you want to attend one, then definitely you can come tomorrow and attend the class at 8:30 p.m., which will be on... which is going on right now on either on Google, either on SEO, because we are towards the end of the SEO, and then we will start website designing. So you can start that class if you want to attend, then definitely you guys can come. Sure, Javed, you can talk. For any payment related thing, then please get in touch with Nisha or registration. Sure, definitely. You can follow the same link. The link will remain the same as of today. There's no change in the link. 8:30, you can join, guys. Tomorrow, same meeting ID, yes, same meeting ID, same link, you can join. We also share all the recordings, all the sessions recording with the students. So in case you miss anything, you are going to get the recording, or you can attend the class anytime. Sure. Thank you, Adarsh. Thank you, Javed. Thank you, Swapnil. I hope we are good to wind up the session. Or you guys still have any query, any details to be asked? For any further queries, in case you have, you can please contact Nisha. Or you have an option to join the session tomorrow at 8:30 p.m. Okay? Okay, guys, thank you. You're not having contact number? Okay, I will ask Nisha to get in touch with you. Thanks. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, everyone, for your time. It's a pleasure to teach you guys. And let's hope to get start our session soon. Okay? Have a good night, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you.